Secrets of Makkah, which you've never heard before. Part 4.
This is Multazam. It is narrated in an authentic hadith by Abdullah bin Abbas. If you touch this area of the Kaaba and make dua, then your dua will get accepted no matter what you ask for.